Hi, I'm Mike Switzer from Southwest Electric in Oklahoma City. I am the product line manager here at this facility, and we're here to discuss the purpose of the commutator in a DC motor. The purpose of the commutator in a DC motor is to ensure the continuous rotation of the motor. It does this by maintaining the correct direction of current flow in the armature windings, which then produces a consistent torque in a single direction. The commutator is segmented and different copper bars that are insulated in between each other. You have a couple of carbon brushes with current flowing through them. The current will go into a specific set of coils, creating a north and or a south pole, respectively, on the east side. So the polarities on the armature are not fixated in one specific area. They will alternate. Each time the armature turns and rotates, it'll have a specific north and south pole, but in exact same spot in respect to the field coils that are in the DC stator. At this point, this will hold a designed torque to keep the torque constant based on the voltage that is given to the brushes on the armature supply. We want to make sure that the commutator is machined properly, turned around in a lathe, which is what we call a turn and undercut. We will machine the surface smooth so that the carbon brushes have a good contact point for the current to flow. We also come in with a small saw blade and cut the mica out of there to get it off the sides of the walls so it's not getting into the brushes. At this point, once it's running, you get your DC motor and it's running properly, there's no arcing, then you're good to go. For more information, go to our website at swelectric.com.